So we're gonna do this thing. If you're gonna go all the way, yeah, you gotta be able to do anything. You gotta be able, if I say you gotta whack somebody, anybody, you gotta whack them. That's it. No questions asked. Can you do that?
I think I could do that.
You think you can do that, or you can do that?
I could do that, my friend.
All right. You see this asshole right here?
This guy here?
Yeah, this son of a bitch right here. He's fucking health nut out here, fucking jar. You see him?
Yeah, I see him.
I should kill that son of a bitch. Right now. Go ahead. Fucking kill him.
That's what I'm gonna do to him.
Alright.
I'm gonna rip his goddamn eyeballs.
Alright, look. Are you sure it was fucking him?
Who the fuck else could it be?
I don't fucking know.
He's the only new guy I've been doing business with this month, okay?
Alright, well look. Let's just make sure it was him before we do something that we can't fucking take back. Alright, why don't we get over to the fucking club? We'll go fucking talk to Bobby. We'll see what the fuck he wants to do. We'll see what the fuck he wants to do, and we'll fucking get it taken care of.
So Bobby wants to talk to me, huh?
Yeah, Bobby wants to talk to you. He's fucking waiting at the club now. He told me as soon as I pick up your pretty face to make sure we get the fuck over there.
I don't believe he said my fucking name.
Well, fucking believe it.
That?
Feeling.
Yeah, man. Loud and clear. Why don't you have yourself a little drink, huh? Relax. Be home now.
Thanks.
The pop show.
Got it.
Something strong, please.
So why'd he say your name?
He's a fucking cop.
I'll tell you why he said your name. If you got pinched, would you wrap me up?
Of course not, but...
Because I'd fucking kill you.
Yeah.
You gotta let people know who they're dealing with. Now, I love you.
It's
son, right?
Oh,
boy. So forget about it. Don't worry about it. Dr. Henry, and they're gonna sleep the whole thing under the room.
What do you mean this whole thing is already taken care of and you're just busting my balls?
Yeah, I'm busting your balls. You gotta crack the whip sometimes, right?
You fucking know, all right?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, he's got an attitude. I'm gonna make this easy.
You gotta let these people know who they're dealing with.
Any of the fucking god? Go, come on.